nang may jowa pero hindi pa naman official na may jowa.
Jowa, no?
Diba? Binuking na nga eh.
May question. Ano yung pakiramdam ng may jowa pero hindi naman official na may jowa?
Sorry.
Alam ko marami na ka-relate. Yun lang sagot ko. Tayo na di tayo. Yeah.
Ay, pero anong tawag dito? Were you consulted with Maris Pagong when she was composing Tara?
Yes, actually, yung mga kanta namin ngayon, we actually shared each other. Lahat ng mga sumusunod ko ngayon, actually, I really sent it to her and I really asked for her input. Kasi sobrang galing nito talaga mga sila, especially Tala. Ang ganda ng mga lyrics nila. It amazes me. Sobrang fun niya. You can really see the passion, the fact that she's asking for help. But it also shows that she's really taking it seriously and not just, hindi lang yung basta-basta. I want to make this song good and really kind of show who she is as an artist. As
if you're going to introduce Tala, paano mo siya?
Ang Tala ko. Tala, mix number one. Tinanong na sa akin niya kanina.
Sorry, late ako ha.
Pasensya naman.
Aminado.
Oh, hindi. Pero lagi ka tapos.
So, mananatuloy ako.
Ay, pero anong tawag dito? Kailan ka namin ako
mag-release ng new song? Kasi it's been a while for the guys.
Actually, I'm releasing another single on Saturday with Moira. We have a duet together. We're singing it for the first time.
Sa concert mismo.
Excited ako. I have a duet with that guy na as well. When it comes to my album, I'm about to present my originals that I wrote. So, many excited ako, syempre, na binibigyan pa rin ang opportunity na magkaroon ng album and really produce. At syempre, yung collaboration namin ni Mama Miss, sobrang excited na ako doon. And it's something that I just can't wait for people to hear it, to really hear it, to listen to our music.
Saan mo nakita ko parang you're tagging a different record label? Ano ba yun?
Is this Tarshi Records?
Parang yes, nilipat ka na ba?
No. Tarshi Records is technically under Star pa rin siya.
Okay.
It's a label in which we're able to share our English songs and really somehow cater to the international market. And we just want to be able to show that, you know, we want to level up and kind of show that we're able to compete as well. And we're able to really show that Filipino talent is world class. And that's what we want to show. And we're really starting out. I call myself the adopted Tarshi. So I've been hanging out with them a lot. Some of my videos, Marcos, Sean, Kiana, Sam. So marami kami doon. Of course, Chris Lopez, our producer over there. Sobrang saya ko dahil I somehow feel like I have a family. Not just with Tarshi, we start music for the school. Kasi talagang pamilya.
So paano ito yung next mo pa na mga songs na
original? Actually, mix pa rin. Siyempre, I want to be able to venture on different types of music and I want to release iba-ibang type of music, so I won't be stuck in one genre. Really show kind of different sides of me. Ipakita ko na I can sing this type of song, so they give me the freedom to also write for them. So masaya ako na lang ko to share my compositions. So kahit Tagalog at English, pero siguro sa album ko mas focus ako sa Tagalog.
Yeah. Congrats!
Thank you. Salamat.
Ano na? Ayun mga pala pangalan mo, VJ ano na?
VJ Nix. Okay, kala ko VJ Pogi.
Interview naman ako ano?
Yes.
Pag-interview ko, binasin.